All right, today we're talking a little bit about carry guns, right? So most folks have carry guns, and they have guns that they compete with, or they train with, or they bring out to the range for plinking, that kind of thing. But typically what I see is folks have two different, drastically different platforms. Okay, so I've done that, and what I've found recently is that I perform at a much higher level when I'm shooting my carry guns when I pick a carry gun that's similar to my competition or primary training pistol. So what I compete with is the Staccato XC pistol. And it does have a big magwell on it, it's got a red dot sight and a little baby compensator, but it's a 2011 pistol, so it's got a smooth action, it shoots soft and flat, it's got a great little trigger on it, and I'm just used to shooting this thing. I put 50, 60,000 rounds through with these guns a year. And so what I thought I would do a couple years back when Staccato launched the C, the carry version, and the C2, the double stack carry version pistols, is give these things a shot to see if a lot of that training that I've got on my big competition, full-size 2011, would translate really well over to the competition or the carry pistol. And it does. So when I'm wearing sweatshirts and jackets and stuff like that, I carry the C2. And it's got that same great action, that same similar recoil impulse, and the same great trigger on it that my competition pistol does. So I can shoot this thing fast and accurate. When I really need a concealable pistol, I carry the Staccato C. It's a single stack version, but it's still got that great trigger, still got really similar recoil impulse, and just a great shooting handgun. So that all of that training, all of those rounds that I put through my competition pistol directly help with my carry gun shooting, and they make me more confident and more capable when I'm carrying a pistol. So that's the primary goal. If I've ever got to deploy a carry gun, I wanna make sure I can put rounds on target as quickly and accurately as possible, right? So if I can do that better by carrying a similar gun to the primary gun that I shoot for training or competition, I'm gonna do it. So that's what I've been doing the last couple of years, and it's been a great fit. So no matter what you're wearing, if you're a 2011 shooting competitor or you like to train with a 2011 full-size gun, the Staccato C2 works great when you're wearing maybe a bigger clothes. And the Staccato C is an absolutely terrific pistol for any clothing that I can carry without printing and feel totally confident with. So great pistols from Staccato.